Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Guys, this is Hp Omen gaming laptop, and guys, today I'll show you how to open and clean this laptop. You can see this Hp Omen gaming laptop. Guys, you can see here is the laptop. You have to remove all this screw, so you need a straight screwdriver. I have a electric screwdriver and I remove this all screw. After remove the screw, I come back. Guys, here have 12 screw all the side. So guys, now I try to open the case, and I need a steel like this. The locks, you have to unlock this all the side. Guys, see here is many desk, have to clean it. And here you can see all the CPU fan have dust, so I will remove the fan and clean this all, or blow out the air. I will clean with this. So guys, first I have to remove all this screw to remove the CPU fan. You can see here all the screw I will remove. I'll put some margin paste. Get this. Guys, I will open this. Here also full screw. Guys, I have to remove this first to open the CPU fan. Guys, see both of sides, I have to open this and remove first this. After remove the CPU fan, so this way you can clean your laptop CPU fan HP Omen gaming laptop. And you can see under this have also a screw. Also here this screw. See, unlock the charging cable. Here is the one part to remove. Also other part I have to remove. Okay, I will put separated all the parts. Now I can unlock the CPU fan. I have to remove the SSD. 1.2. It will make cool. M.2 also. Guys, and also this one have to remove CPU fan. Have to clean this all the fans with blower, and I will remove this all the screw. See guys, how dust inside, it's too much dust. I will use the blower to clean this all. And guys, now you see after I clean, it look new. Okay, no dust inside. Now I will clean the fan. Guys, this CPU screw is very hard, so I have to open all the screw, and I have to use many screwdriver to open that. and you have to open it very carefully and slowly. So guys, I will clean this paste and I will use the new paste here. So first I clean the CPU paste and now I will use the new paste. So I have a new paste here, is the golden color. And don't use too much. Okay, it will be put automatically on the side. And now I'll return back this steel. Okay guys, and I return back all the screws. So I have a screwdriver and I will return back all the screw here. So after I connect all the screw, I come back. Okay guys, now I will return back the CPU fan, return back. Okay guys, this side fan also I return back and connect connection. Guys, I return back this steel and this charging connection, connected with main board. Guys, here is some screw and another side. I connect this steel. Okay, and I return back this SSD M.2. And here is the screw. Okay guys, now I will connect all the screw here. And now I have two screw here. These two screw big side. Now guys, I connect this plastic here. This side plastic also connect. Okay, and now here is the screw, two is small screw. Two is black screw in the both side. Now all the this screw, this white color screw, all the CPU fan. Okay guys, it's totally done. So now I'll just check before close, it's working perfectly. Bismillah. See guys, this laptop is working. And it's no sound, working perfectly, it's very good. Guys, see this Omen HP laptop working perfectly now, and also here are the working all the CPU fan, and it's giving good cool. If your laptop is problem like this, it's getting hot, you have to clean this both of fan and just change the paste, cooling paste, and it will be work perfectly. And see, fan is no sound and device working perfectly. So now I close the cover backside. Okay guys, now I return back this cover. This two screw already here, and just like this just locks the clips and tight this all screw. There is 12 screw. Now I return back this all screw and come back. Guys, this is done. I put all the screw here and this is working perfectly. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video and hit the bell icon for next video notification. Thank you guys. Can see this is the gaming laptop HP Omen, and this laptop was problem in the CPU fan and I just clean. You can see how beautiful looks this laptop and it's working perfectly now. Thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video and hit the bell icon. You can see guys, this laptop is working perfectly well, and this is the laptop. I have to clean the CPU fan. It was the too much dust inside and now it's working perfectly. So thank you guys, have a nice day.